degrees out here, and he's wearing a hoodie.